Bible adventures. Fucking Bible adventures. If they don't have one about a man who's allergic to nails and wood, then I'm not into it. And we'll play Baby Moses. Oh good, an abandoned baby. Better pick it up before it's left to the tender fingers of the church. Good, I picked up the baby. Blast a spider! Kill it! That's the one game mechanic. You can throw the baby. So I guess the idea is to kill him. Kill the baby, kill the baby. Oh, kill the baby. Kill it from the sky. Fly, sky baby, fly. Oh, rebound. Kill the baby. Kill the baby, kill the baby. Oh, 10 points. Still not fucking dead. Throw him. 10 points. I don't know what this is, but it looks insurgible. Get it off me. God is a refugee and thinks this game is the absolute drizzling shits. I agree. Buy mine.